Hello, and welcome to 80/20's Product Highlight Series. Today we're going to take a look at the grabber door catch. This catch is a great option for both swinging and sliding doors. It's easy to install, and it's available in both fractional and metric. Now the grabber door catch is made up of three parts. You have the latch, the catch, and the mounting plate. Now your profile isn't going to need any machining services, but your panel will need two taps in it, and you're also going to need a bolt assembly. More information on the machining services and recommended bolt assemblies for this can be found in the 80/20 product catalog. Now, there's a few different ways you can install the grabber door catch. You can install it for a sliding door or a swinging door. Now, we're going to use a swinging door for our example. So we'll just move this into place and swing the door open. We're going to start with the latch. As you can see, there's machining services in the panel itself, and we've got half of it started already. So we'll move the other bolt over it. And we'll just tighten down that bolt. Now once you have that secured into place, we'll go ahead and move on to the catch and the plate itself. Now the catch and the plate are already installed together on this. They install the same way the latch did. You take two bolts and just bolt down the catch right onto the plate. So we'll go ahead and swing our latch towards our catch. We'll get those to join together. And once those are secure, we'll tighten down the bolts on the plate with our wrench. And once you have that tightened down, you have a strong, secure connection. Now hopefully you found this segment on the grabber door catch helpful. For more information, please visit 8020.net and be sure to subscribe for future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.